Check out this video of a duckling rescue in Cortland. It was sent to us by Linda Peterson, Stanner Robinson. Several city departments, including police and fire, were called to Turquoise Drive today. That's where they found these 9 ducklings in a storm drain. Look how cute. The baby ducks were rescued and happy ending. They were reunited with their mom.